making excuses for a quiet set, but, but you know, it makes sense. And I'm going to just finish with a traditional song. I know those used to have a lot of impact on the resistance movement, but I think it's pretty different now. But I love folk music. It's nothing to do with me caring about my past or anything like that. It's just because I'm obsessed with colonialism and just really looking at just basically how fucked up it was. And the folk music leaves all of these, like, metaphysical messages and codes and these songs. And I like this one because it seems like the message is just like a big, you know, care for each other. And then the other coded message is just a big F you to the man, which makes it feel more like a rock song. So I'm going to close with this, and thanks again. Thank you.
side.